This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. President of the United States-elect International Reactions Transition Inauguration Cabinet Presidency First 100 Days SCOT U.S. Candidates Campaign for the Presidency 2016 Primaries Convention Endorsements Protest Stop Trump Movement Campaign for the Presidency 2000. The Trump Organization. Panama Toronto Vancouver Mar-a-Lago Resort Plaza Hotel Sold Grand Hyatt New York Sold Name Licensing Riverside South Trump Place Trump Palace Trump Plaza Trump Tower Golf Courses Westchester Dunebeg Turnberry Other Ventures Crippled America VE This is a list of notable Republicans who announced their opposition to the election of Donald Trump, the 2016 Republican Party nominee and eventual winner of the election, as the President of the United States. It also includes former Republicans who opposed Trump's campaign and who left the Republican Party during the 2016 presidential election, as well as Republicans who endorsed a different candidate. It does not include Republicans who opposed Trump during the primaries but have not announced opposition to Trump as the nominee. Contents 1 Public officials 11 former presidents 12 former 2016 Republican presidential primary candidates 13 former federal cabinet-level officials 14 governors 15 U.S. senators 16 U.S. representatives 17 former State Department officials 18 former Defense Department officials 19 former National Security officials 110 other former federal government officials 111 statewide officials 112 state legislators 113 municipal officials 2 other notable individuals 21 Republican Party figures 22 conservative academics, journalists and commentators 23 business leaders 3 Republican groups 4 See also 5 Notes 6 References Public officials former presidents former president George H. W. Bush former president George W. Bush George H. W. Bush president of the United States 1989 to 93 vice president of the United States 1981 to 89 George W. Bush president of the United States 2001 to 09 governor of Texas 1995 to 2000 former 2016 Republican presidential primary candidates all candidates signed a pledge to eventually support the party nominee the following have refused to honor it Jeb Bush, Governor of Florida 1999-2007 Carly Fiorina, CEO of Hewlett-Packard 1999-2005, 2010 nominee for U.S. Senator from California Lindsey Graham, United States Senator from South Carolina 2003 present voted for Evan McMullen John Kasich, Governor of Ohio 2011 present, U.S. Representative from Ohio 1983-2001 wrote in John McCain George Pataki, Governor of New York 1995-2006 former federal cabinet-level officials. Former Secretary of State Colin Powell former Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice William Bennett, Director of the Office of National Drug Control Policy 1989-90, United States Secretary of Education 1985-99 Bill Brock, United States Secretary of Labor 1985-87, United States Trade Representative 1981-85, U.S. Senator from Tennessee 1971-77, Chairman of the Republican National Committee 1977-81 Michael Chertoff, United States Secretary of Homeland Security 2005-09, Judge of the United States Court of Appeals for the Third Circuit 2003-05 endorsed Hillary Clinton Bill Cohen, United States Secretary of Defense 1997-2001, United States Senator from Maine 1979-97 endorsed Hillary Clinton Robert Gates, United States Secretary of Defense 2006-11, Director of Central Intelligence 1991-93 Carlos Gutierrez, United States Secretary of Commerce 2005-09 endorsed Hillary Clinton Carla Anderson Hills, United States Secretary of Housing and Urban Development 1975-77, United States Trade Representative 1989-93 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Ray LaHood, United States Secretary of Transportation 2009-13, U.S. Representative from Illinois 1995-2009 Greg Mankiw, Chair of the Council of Economic Advisors 2003-05 Mel Martinez, United States Secretary of Housing and Urban Development 2001-03, United States Senator from Florida 2005-09, General Chair of the Republican National Committee 2007 Michael Mukasey, United States Attorney General General 2007-09 John Negroponte, United States Ambassador to the United Nations 2001-04, Director of National Intelligence 2005-07, United States Deputy Secretary of State 2007-09 endorsed Hillary Clinton Henry Paulson, United States Secretary of the Treasury 2006-09 endorsed Hillary Clinton Colin Powell, United States Secretary of State 2001-05, National Security Advisor 1987-89 voted for Hillary Clinton William K. Riley, Administrator of the Environmental Protection Agency 1989-92 endorsed Hillary Clinton Condoleezza Rice, United States Secretary of State 2005-09, National Security Advisor 2001-05. Tom Ridge, United States Secretary of Homeland Security 2003-05, Homeland Security Advisor 2001-03, Governor of Pennsylvania 1995-2001 William Ruckelshaus, Administrator of the Environmental Protection Agency 1970-73, 1983-85 endorsed Hillary Clinton George P. Schultz, United States Secretary of Labor 1969-70, Director of the Office of Management and Budget 1970-72, United States Secretary of the Treasury 1972-74, United States Secretary of State 1982-89 Louis Wade Sullivan, United States Secretary of Health and Human Services 1989-93 endorsed Hillary Clinton Christine Todd Whitman, Administrator of the Environmental Protection Agency 2001-03, Governor of New Jersey 1994-2001 endorsed Hillary Clinton Robert Zoellick, United States Deputy Secretary of State 2005-06, U.S. Trade Representative 2001-05, President of the World Bank Group 2007-12 Governors Current Ohio Governor John Kasich Charlie Baker, Massachusetts 2015-present Robert J. Bentley, Alabama 2011-present Dennis Dugard, South Dakota 2011-present Bill Haslam, Tennessee 2011-present Gary Herbert, Utah 2009-present Larry Hogan, Maryland 2015-present Susanna Martinez, New Mexico 2011-present, Chair of the Republican Governors Association 2015-present Brian Sandoval, Nevada 2011-present Rick Snyder, Michigan 2011-present former Massachusetts Governor and 2012 nominee for President Mitt Romney Arne Carlson, Minnesota 1991-99 endorsed Hillary Clinton A. Linwood Holton Jr., Virginia 1970-74, Assistant Secretary of State for Legislative Affairs 1974-75 endorsed Hillary Clinton John Huntsman Jr., Utah 2005-09, United States Ambassador to China 2009-11, United States Ambassador to Singapore 1992-93 William Milliken, Michigan 1969-83 endorsed Hillary Clinton K. A. Orr, Nebraska 1987-91 Tim Pawlenty, Minnesota 2003-11. Mark Racicot, Montana 1993-01, Chair of the Republican National Committee 2001-03 Mitt Romney, Massachusetts 2003-07, 2012 nominee for President Arnold Schwarzenegger, California 2003-11 William Weld, Massachusetts 1991-97-2016 Libertarian nominee for Vice President U.S. Senators Arizona Senator and 2008 nominee for President John McCain Current Kelly Ayotte, New Hampshire 2011-17 wrote in Mike Pence Susan Collins, Maine 1997-present She supports Mike Pence however Jeff Flake, Arizona 2013-present Cory Gardner, Colorado 2015-present writing in Mike Pence Dean Heller, Nevada 2011-present Mark Kirk, Illinois 2010-present writing in Colin Powell Mike Lee, Utah 2011-present voted for Evan McMullen John McCain, Arizona 1987-present, 2008 nominee for President Lisa Murkowski, Alaska 2002-present Rob Portman, Ohio 2010-present, United States Trade Representative 2005-06, Director of the Office of Management and Budget 2006-07 writing in Mike Pence Ben Sass, Nebraska 2015-present Dan Sullivan, Alaska 2015-present writing in Mike Pence former Norm Coleman, Minnesota 2003-09 David Durenberger, Minnesota 1978-95 endorsed Hillary Clinton Slade Gorton, Washington 1981-87, 1989-2001 endorsed Evan McMullen Gordon J. Humphrey, New Hampshire 1979-1992 1980-90 endorsed Hillary Clinton. John Warner, Virginia 1979-2009, United States Secretary of the Navy 1972-74 endorsed Hillary Clinton. U.S. Representatives. Nevada U.S. Representative and 2016 nominee for U.S. Senate Joe Heck. Current Justin Amash, Michigan 2011 present Mike Kaufman, Colorado 2009 present Barbara Comstock, Virginia 2015 present Carlos Curbelo, Florida 2015 present Rodney Davis, Illinois 2013 present Charlie Dent, Pennsylvania 2005 present Bob Dold, Illinois 2011-13, 2015 present Jeff Fortenberry, Nebraska 2005 present Scott Garrett, New Jersey 2003 present Kay Granger, Texas 1997 present Richard L. Hanna, New York 2011 present endorsed Hillary Clinton. Crescent Hardy, Nevada 2015 present Joe Heck, Nevada 2011 present, 2016 nominee for U.S. Senate Jamie Herrera Butler, Washington 2011 present writing in Paul Ryan Wilhurd, Texas 2015 present David Jolly, Florida 2014 present John Katko, New York 2015 present Adam Kinzinger, Illinois 2011 present Steve Knight, California 2015 present Frank Lobiano, New Jersey 1995 present writing in Mike Pence Mia Love, Utah 2015 present Pat Meehan, Pennsylvania 2011 present Eric Paulson, Minnesota 2009 present Reed Ribble, Wisconsin 2011 present Scott Riggle, Virginia 2011 present endorsed Gary Johnson. Martha Roby, Alabama 2011 present Tom Rooney, Florida 2009 present Ileana Rose Leighton, Florida 1989 present Mike Simpson, Idaho 1999 present Fred Upton, Michigan 1987 present David Valadao, California 2013 present Ann Wagner, Missouri 2013 present host of Morning Joe on MSNBC and former U.S. Representative from Florida Joe Scarborough, former Steve Bartlett, Texas 1983-91 Bob Bauman, Maryland 1973-81 Sherwood Bollard, New York 1993-2007 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Jack Buchner, Missouri 1987-91 Tom Campbell, California 1989-93, 1995-2001 endorsed Gary Johnson. Bill Klinger, Pennsylvania 1979-97 Tom Coleman, Missouri 1976-93. Jeff Davis, Kentucky 2005-12 Mickey Edwards, Oklahoma 1977-93 Harris Fawell, Illinois 1985-99 Ed Foreman, Texas 1963-65, 1969-71 Amo Houghton, New York 1987-2005 Bob Inglis, South Carolina 1993-99, 2005-11 Jim Colby, Arizona 1985-2007 endorsed Gary Johnson. Steve Kuykendall, California 1999-2001 Jim Leach, Iowa 1977-2007 Pete McCloskey, California 1967-83 Connie Morella, Maryland 1987-2003 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Mike Parker, Mississippi 1989-99, Assistant Secretary of the Army for Civil Works 2001-02 Tom Petrie, Wisconsin 1979-2015 John Porter, Illinois 1980-2001 Joe Scarborough, Florida 1995-2001, commentator and author Claudine Schneider, Rhode Island 1981-91 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Chris Shays, Connecticut 1987-2009 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Peter Smith, Vermont 1989-11 Mark Souder, Indiana 1995-2010 J.C. Watts, Oklahoma 1995-2003 Edward Weber, Ohio 1981-83 Vin Weber, Minnesota 1983-93 G. William Whitehurst, Virginia 1969-87 Dick Zimmer, New Jersey 1991-97 endorsed Gary Johnson. Former State Department officials Richard Armitage, Deputy Secretary of State, Assistant Secretary of Defense for International Security Affairs endorsed Hillary Clinton. John B. Bellinger III, Legal Advisor of the Department of State, Legal Advisor to the National Security Council. Robert Blackwell, United States Ambassador to India, Deputy National Security Advisor for Strategic Planning endorsed Hillary Clinton. R. Nicholas Burns, Under Secretary of State for Political Affairs, United States Ambassador to NATO, United States Ambassador to Greece endorsed Hillary Clinton. Elliot A. Cohen, Counselor of the United States Department of State. Chester Crocker, Assistant Secretary of State for African Affairs. Jendayi Fraser, Assistant Secretary of State for African Affairs James K. Glassman, Under Secretary of State for Public Diplomacy and Public Affairs endorsed Hillary Clinton. David F. Gordon, Director of Policy Planning Donald Gregg, United States Ambassador to South Korea. David A. Gross, U.S. Coordinator for International Communications and Information Policy endorsed Hillary Clinton. John Hillen, Assistant Secretary of State for Political Military Affairs. Reuben Jeffery III, Under Secretary of State for Economic Growth, Energy, and the Environment. Robert Joseph, Under Secretary of State for Arms Control and International Security Affairs. David J. Kramer, Assistant Secretary of State for Democracy, Human Rights, and Labor. Stephen D. Krasner, Director of Policy Planning. Frank Lavin, United States Ambassador to Singapore, Under Secretary of Commerce for International Trade endorsed Hillary Clinton. Robert McCallum, United States Ambassador to Australia, Acting United States Deputy Attorney General. Richard Miles, United States Ambassador to Azerbaijan, Bulgaria, and Georgia, Acting United States Ambassador to Kyrgyzstan. Roger Noriega, Assistant Secretary of State for Western Hemisphere Affairs. John Osborne, Member of the U.S. Advisory Commission on Public Diplomacy. Kristen Silverberg, Assistant Secretary of State for International Organization Affairs. William Howard Taft IV, Legal Advisor of the Department of State, United States Ambassador to NATO, United States Deputy Secretary of Defense. Shirin R. Tahir Kelly, Senior Advisor for Women's Empowerment, Special Assistant to the President for Democracy, Human Rights and International Operations endorsed Hillary Clinton. Betty Tamposi, Assistant Secretary of State for Consular Affairs endorsed Hillary Clinton. Peter Thiele, United States Ambassador to Canada endorsed Hillary Clinton. Robert Tuttle, United States Ambassador to the United Kingdom endorsed Hillary Clinton. Philip Zelikow, Counselor of the United States Department of State. Former Defense Department officials. Don Bacon, Brigadier General, United States Air Force, 2016 nominee for Nebraska's 2nd District. Seth Cropsey, Assistant Secretary of Defense for Special Operations, Low Intensity Conflict. Kalev Sepp, Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense for Special Operations Capabilities. Matthew Waxman, Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense for Detainee Affairs endorsed Hillary Clinton. Paul Wolfowitz, United States Deputy Secretary of Defense, President of the World Bank Group voting for Hillary Clinton. Dov Zakim, Controller of the Department of Defense. Former National Security Officials. Ken Adelman, Director of the Arms Control and Disarmament Agency endorsed Hillary Clinton. Mike Baker, Covert Operations Officer, Central Intelligence Agency. Tom Donnelly, Director of the Policy Group, House Armed Services Committee. Gary Edson, Deputy National Security Advisor. Richard Falkenrath, Deputy Homeland Security Advisor. Peter Fever, Senior Director for Strategic Planning. Aaron Friedberg, Deputy National Security Advisor to the Vice President. Greg Garcia, Assistant Secretary of Homeland Security for Cybersecurity and Telecommunications. Michael Green, Senior Director for Asia, National Security Council. Paul Hainley, Director for China and Taiwan, National Security Council. Michael Hayden, Director of the Central Intelligence Agency 2006-09. William N. Bowden, Senior Director for Strategic Planning, National Security Council. James Jeffrey, Deputy National Security Advisor. James C. Langdon Jr., Chair of the President's Intelligence Advisory Board. Deborah Lower, Director of the White House Situation Room endorsed Hillary Clinton. Evan McMullen, Operations Officer, Central Intelligence Agency, Senior Advisor for National Security, House Foreign Affairs Committee. Independent Candidate for President. Paul D. Miller, Director for Afghanistan, National Security Council. Megan O'Sullivan, Deputy National Security Advisor for Iraq and Afghanistan. Corey Sheikh, Director of Defense Strategy, National Security Council. Gary Schmidt, Executive Director of the President's Intelligence Advisory Board. Brent Scowcroft, National Security Advisor. 1975-77, 1989-93, Chair of the President's Intelligence Advisory Board 2001-05 endorsed Hillary Clinton. David Shedd, Deputy Director of National Intelligence, Acting Director of the Defense Intelligence Agency. Stephen Slick, Senior Director for Intelligence Programs, National Security Council. Francis Townsend, Homeland Security Advisor. Kenneth Weinstein, Homeland Security Advisor. Other former federal government officials. Former Chief of Staff to the Vice President and founder of the Weekly Standard Bill Kristol. Donald B. Ayer, United States Deputy Attorney General. Philip D. Brady, White House Staff Secretary, White House Cabinet Secretary endorsed Hillary Clinton. Paul K. Charlton, United States Attorney. Linda Chavez, Director of the Office of Public Liaison, 1986 nominee for U.S. Senator from Maryland Jim Ciccone, White House Staff Secretary endorsed Hillary Clinton. Scott Everts, Director of the Office of National AIDS Policy endorsed Hillary Clinton. Tony Fratto, Deputy White House Press Secretary. Charles Freed, United States Solicitor General, Associate Justice of the Massachusetts Supreme Judicial Court endorsed Hillary Clinton. Fred T. Goldberg, Jr., Assistant Secretary of the Treasury for Tax Policy, Commissioner of Internal Revenue endorsed Hillary Clinton. Hugh Hewitt, Assistant White House Counsel, conservative radio host Theodore Kassinger, United States Deputy Secretary of Commerce Bill Kristol, Chief of Staff to the Vice President endorsed Evan McMullen. Rosario Marin, Treasurer of the United States endorsed Hillary Clinton. John McKay, former United States Attorney endorsed Hillary Clinton. Andrew Natsios, Administrator of the United States Agency for International Development, Chair of the Massachusetts Republican Party. Daniel F. Rund, Director of the Global Development Alliance. Larry D. Thompson, United States Deputy Attorney General. Dan Webb, former United States Attorney endorsed Hillary Clinton. Peter Wenner, Director of the Office of Strategic Initiatives. Leslie Westine, Director of the Office of Public Liaison 2001-2005 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Peter Zeidenberg, Assistant United States Attorney. Statewide officials current. Brian Calley, Lieutenant Governor of Michigan 2011. Present. Spencer Cox, Lieutenant Governor of Utah 2013. Present. Kim Guadagno, Lieutenant Governor of New Jersey 2010. Present. Former. Paul Anderson, Associate Justice of the Minnesota Supreme Court 1994-2013 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Greg Bell, Lieutenant Governor of Utah 2009-13 endorsed Evan McMullen. Bob Brown, Secretary of State of Montana 2001-05 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Betty Montgomery, Attorney General of Ohio 1995-2003, Ohio State Auditor 2003-07. Sam Reed, Secretary of State of Washington 2000-12 endorsed Evan McMullen. Mark Shurtleff, Attorney General of Utah 2001-13 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Robert Smith, Associate Judge of the New York Court of Appeals 2004-14 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Michael Steele, Lieutenant Governor of Maryland 2003-07 and RNC Chair 2009-11. Diana Taylor, New York Superintendent of Banks 2003-07 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Grant Woods, Attorney General of Arizona 1991-99 endorsed Hillary Clinton. State legislators. Current. Jack Ciottarelli, New Jersey State Representative 2011. Present. Kurt Dott, Minnesota State Representative 2011. Present. Speaker of the Minnesota House of Representatives 2015. Present. David Johnson, Iowa State Senator 2003. Present. Mark B. Madsen, Utah State Senator 2005. Present. Endorsed Gary Johnson. Charisse Millett, Alaska State Representative 2009. Present. Majority Leader 2015. Present. Ross Spano, Florida State Representative 2012. Present. Present. Joe Sweeney, New Hampshire State Representative 2012. Present. Former. Michael Balboni, New York State Senator 1998-2007 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Lois Sherman Haggarty, Pennsylvania State Representative 1980-92. Brian Lees, Massachusetts State Senator 1989-2007, Minority Leader 1993-2007. Jack McGregor, Pennsylvania State Senator 1963-70 endorsed Hillary Clinton. Will Weatherford, Florida State Representative 2006-14, Speaker of the Florida House of Representatives 2012-14. Municipal officials. Joel Jambra, former Erie County Executive endorsed Hillary Clinton. Carlos A. Jimenez, Mayor of Miami-Dade County endorsed Hillary Clinton. Danny Jones, Mayor of Charleston, West Virginia endorsed Gary Johnson. Amy Winder Newton, Member of the Salt Lake County Council. Tomas Regalado, Mayor of Miami. Other notable individuals. Republican Party figures. George Will, conservative commentator. Steve Baer, former President, United Republican Fund of Illinois. Max Boot, author endorsed Hillary Clinton. Ellen Bork, political consultant. Marvin Bush, son of George H. W. Bush, brother of George W. Bush and Jeb Bush endorsed Gary Johnson. Al Cardenas, former chair of the Republican Party of Florida. Patrick Chovanec, economist. Mindy Finn, political consultant, strategist, and activist. Independent running mate for Evan McMullen. Daryl Glenn, 2016 nominee for U.S. Senator from Colorado. Juan Hernandez, political consultant, co-founder of Hispanic Republicans of Texas, endorsed Gary Johnson. Matt Higgins, former press secretary for New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Robert Kagan, former foreign policy advisor and speechwriter, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Matt Kibbe, libertarian ideals advocate. Jimmy LaSalvia, co-founder of Go Proud, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Kevin Madden, spokesperson for 2012 presidential nominee Mitt Romney. Ken Melman, former chair of the Republican National Committee. Mike Murphy, political consultant and commentator, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Patrick Ruffini, political strategist. Mark Salter, chief aide to John McCain, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Randy Schoenman, national security and foreign policy advisor. Steve Schmidt, campaign strategist. Gabriel Schoenfeld, former senior advisor to 2012 presidential nominee Mitt Romney. Lionel Sosa, political consultant, endorsed Hillary Clinton. A.J. Spiker, chair of the Iowa Republican Party. Ben Stein, former speechwriter for Richard Nixon and Gerald Ford. Stuart Stevens, political consultant and strategist. Max Stepanovich, strategist and lobbyist, former chief of staff to Bob Martinez, endorsed Hillary Clinton. John Weaver, strategist. Conservative academics, journalists and commentators. Michael Oslin, resident scholar and director of Japanese studies at the American Enterprise Institute. Glenn Beck, former Fox News host, radio host, columnist, and author, endorsed Daryl Castle. Guy Benson, journalist. Michael Berry, radio host. L. Brent Bozell III, activist and writer. David Brooks, columnist. Christine Kane, evangelical author. Stephen G. Calabrese, legal scholar and co-founder of the Federalist Society. Mona Sharon, columnist and author. Lanhee Chen, academic and commentator. Joshua Claiborne, attorney, author, and former convention delegate. Ross Douthat, columnist. Daniel W. Dresner, blogger. Richard Epstein, legal scholar. Eric Erickson, blogger, endorsed. Evan McMullen. Niall Ferguson, professor of history. David A. French, author and journalist. David Frum, columnist and speechwriter for George W. Bush, voted for Hillary Clinton. Jeffrey Gedman, author. Robert P. George, academic. Rule. Mark Gerecht, writer, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Michael Gerson, columnist and speechwriter for George W. Bush. Jonah Goldberg, columnist and author, endorsed. Evan McMullen. Michael Graham, radio host. Mary R. Habeck, professor of strategic studies. David Harshani, columnist. Stephen F. Hayes, columnist. Quinn Hillier, columnist. Charles Krauthammer, columnist, wrote in Paul Ryan or Ben Sasse. Matt K. Lewis, columnist and commentator. Dana Loesch, author and commentator. Peter Mansour, military historian, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Beth Moore, evangelical author. Russell D. Moore, evangelical theologian, head of the Southern Baptist Convention's Ethics and Religious Liberty Commission, writing in Ben Sasse. Charles Murray, political scientist and commentator. Anna Navarro, strategist and commentator, voted for Hillary Clinton. Tom Nichols, national security affairs scholar, endorsed Hillary Clinton. John Noonan, national security analyst and commentator. Marvin Alasky, editor-in-chief of World Macubin. Thomas Owens, national security advisor. Katie Pavlich, journalist. James Pethakoukis, columnist at the American Enterprise Institute. Daniel Pipes, historian and columnist. Danielle Pletka, foreign policy writer. John Podhoretz, writer and columnist. Dorothy Rabinowitz, journalist, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Jennifer Rubin, journalist. Ben Shapiro, columnist and commentator. Brett Stevens, journalist. Ray Takey, senior fellow at the Council on Foreign Relations. Ruth Wedgwood, professor of international law and diplomacy. Jamie Weinstein, political journalist. Montel Williams, talk show host and commentator. George Will, columnist. Kevin D. Williamson, writer. Business leaders. Meg Whitman, current HP and former eBay CEO. Daniel Akerson, former chairman and CEO of General Motors, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Mark Andreessen, co-founder of Netscape, founder of Andreessen Horowitz, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Mike Fernandez, founder of MBF Healthcare Partners, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Seth Klarman, founder of Bopost Group, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Hamid R. Magadam, CEO of Prologis, endorsed Hillary Clinton. James Murren, chairman and CEO of MGM Resorts International, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Chuck Robbins, CEO of Cisco Systems, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Paul Singer, founder and CEO of Elliott Management Corporation. Harry E. Sloan, former CEO of Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, endorsed Hillary Clinton. Jack Welch, former CEO of General Electric. Meg Whitman, Sherman, CEO of Hewlett-Packard Enterprise, former CEO of eBay, 2010 California nominee for governor of California endorsed Hillary Clinton Republican groups Harvard Republican Club Penn State College Republicans Kenyon Republicans Cornell College Republicans endorsed Gary Johnson New Mexico College Republicans endorsed Gary Johnson Log Cabin Republicans see also. Stop Trump Movement List of Donald Trump Presidential Campaign Endorsements 2016 List of Hillary Clinton Presidential Campaign Endorsements 2016 Democratic Opposition to Hillary Clinton in 2016 List of Evan McMullen Presidential Campaign Endorsements 2016 List of Gary Johnson Presidential Campaign Endorsements 2016 List of Jill Stein Presidential Campaign Endorsements 2016 Newspaper Endorsements in the United States Presidential Election 2016 Notes Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z A B A C Ad withdrew endorsement Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O called on Trump to withdraw his candidacy Carrot withdrew intended vote Carrot called on Trump and Pence to withdraw their candidacies. References Carrot Samuelson, Darren September 19, 2016 George H. W. Bush to vote for Hillary Clinton Politico retrieved September 20, 2016. http://ucleveland.com/politics/index-sf/2016/10/john_kasich_follows_through_antmel. Hysterical Trump Politico retrieved October 3, 2016. Sherman, Eric March 1, 2016 These nine Republicans say they won't vote for Donald Trump, even against Clinton Fortune retrieved March 22, 2016. News.